Attention, station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Adjustment required.
Alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Thank you.
Good morning, Talos. Warning. Tampering with administrative controls on workstations or keypads may result in electric shock. If you're having trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert to security.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. Diagnosing. Superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. Try to relax. Good as new. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
Requesting new operator. Transfer pyramid 490 medical class operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Nice to see you. Hello, nice to see you. Pardon me. Nice to see you.
Good morning, Talos. All personnel should report to their works. For the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
Thank you. Tell me about the dream.
The dream. Yes. It's always in my lab, and I'm standing in front of the glass.
Are you alone?
Yes.
What do you see in the glass?
Nothing. At first. I don't want to turn it on, but I can't help it. I have to turn it on. When I do, it's like the heart of a black hole. An immense darkness. There's something swimming in the black. I catch glimpses, edges of the shape. I feel as though it wants to come through onto my side. I have to turn off the glass before it sees me, but I always wake before I can.
What does it look like? The shape in the glass?
Nothing.
Does it look like this image here? Dr. Calvino, does it look like this?
No, I don't...
Are you sure?
Where did you get that drawing? Have you been spying on me? I don't want to talk to you anymore.
12 p.m.
Come in.
It's Sarah, but you can call me Chief Elazar. Matt.
Matthias, please. Forgive me, but your name is Sarai in the file.
We've been over this. My mother Americanized it. Will we be spending the next 59 minutes like this? Because we could cut it short right now.
We've discussed your mother. I thought perhaps today we could speak more about the career choices that were born of that.
Serving in the military wasn't an excuse to get away from her nagging, Matt. I was just restless.
And you're better now? Not restless?
I'm fine.
Because your last tour of duty was the evacuation, and reports from there...
I saved as many as I could. For every soldier we lost, we were able to save 100 civilians.
Yes. Tragic. Still, to lose soldiers under your command...
The cost was worth it, both in lives and the unification of the region.
Taking on a losing battle like that? Fighting. Not enemy troops, but the equivalent of a natural disaster.
It wasn't natural, it was man-made. It prepared me for here, Dr. Cole. Because this station? It's the same thing, a disaster waiting to happen. We are well-trained and poorly equipped. The research is dangerous. Keeping secrets secret is dangerous. I'm sure you would agree.
These psych evals are a waste of time.
A waste of time? Like back on Earth?
That was different.
Was it? Anger, issues with authority. A year of counseling doesn't sound like a trivial matter.
Those files were supposed to be closed.
Are you angry?
I'm getting there.
Any new relationships?
No.
I thought you and Miss Foy, the sanitation engineer, were seen together.
She's a sanitation boss, and we're not in a relationship. Not anymore.
Ah. And this separation, did it involve anger? Issues with authority?
Screw this! I'm done. Report me to the U's. I don't care. They're putting the station at risk just like Transtar North and just like on Earthside. You assholes will bury it with your psych eval bullshit. And another thing.
Thank you.
Hello, are you here for an appointment? Hello, are you here for an appointment? Welcome. Maybe I can help you. Hello, good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
I can't control myself.
Are you here for an appointment?
Good afternoon, Talos. Don't forget that TransStar safety standards call for a weekly inspection of your uniform. Report to the hardware labs for a diagnostic.
Don't get close to me! myself.
Are you here for an appointment? Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. This won't take long. There. All better. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable. Are you here for an appointment?
Submitted.
Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Yeah.